Every organization, public or private, needs secure data storage. Data warehousing specialists and document management specialists configure data storage systems to keep data both accessible and safe. Data warehousing specialists start by getting an understanding of what data their customers need to store and how they want to access it. Then they design data warehouses to securely store their customers' data. Their systems often need to allow batch loading of large amounts of data, such as a company's payroll, sales, or purchasing records. These specialists develop detailed documentation, such as a description of data's path from origin, formatting, and structure specifications, where it's stored, and who has access to it. They create procedures and rules so that different business groups can extract needed data. Document management specialists oversee an organization's systems for capturing, storing, and destroying electronic records and documents. They make sure that documents can be accessed only by authorized individuals and that master documents remain secure. Both roles test many functions of their systems regularly to ensure they operate accurately and meet relevant industry regulations. Skills in data analysis and programming are needed to modify programs and troubleshoot support for users. People in these positions may work more than 40 hours per week. Most positions require a bachelor's degree, but some require only technical training or an associate's degree.